It's been a while. How have you been? I haven't been here in a while, huh? I almost feel a little bit embarrassed. Phew! I can finally take a break. Oh, that's right. Listen to this. I joined an organization recently, and the members are all really interesting. They've all got super unique and quirky personalities. One guy is a robot that seems like the epitome of dignity, and at first glance, he seems stubborn and hard to get close to. But he loves busty blondes, and he totally changes how he talks when the subject comes up. I laughed so hard the first time I heard that. If I told him I know someone in Leanbox who's a busty blonde, I'm sure he'd light up and bite the hook. There's one other person who's also a robot. And he's a ninja! I couldn't help getting excited and I tried to talk to him by yelling, "Hi! Ninja, why?" It looks like he's not very good at talking to girls, so the conversation went nowhere. He seems really skilled, though, so I wanted to learn some cool ninjutsu from him. Oh, I know! If he's not good with girls, maybe I could disguise myself as a guy. What do you think? What? You really think it won't work? Then maybe if he dresses up as a girl. I should get away from disguises entirely? Oh man, it's already this time? I have to put that girl back in my book. Sorry for suddenly barging in again. I hope you'll still let me visit after this. Oh, that's right. Here, as thanks for talking with me, it's a present full of love for you. Just kidding. All right, bye-bye. I'll be back. Let's try going here. What's inside?
Two.
kangaroo!
Target. Going off, who's next?
kangaroo!
pretty good. Does it look all right? Good equipment. Does it look all right? Good equipment. Pretty good. Good equipment. Pretty good. Good equipment. Pretty good. Does it look all right? Good equipment.
Thank you.